Conservative dentistry is a subject that includes any fixed prosthodontic or operative procedure which aim to either restore teeth, broken down teeth, or replace missing teeth, and in general restore the oral aesthetics and function. I will now understand and recognize that patients live longer and they retain more of their teeth, so it's very important to try to preserve both soft and hard tissues in order to improve long-term clinical results.
Being able to take on a patient who is probably quite unhappy about their smile and working with them to arrive at a better smile. You sometimes have patients who come in, they can barely smile. You can see that when they talk, they're kind of trying to hide their teeth. And then when you finish the treatment, they're all smiley and they tell you these amazing stories about going out in the world and meeting people and going on jobs interviews. And
you get to do a lot of clinical exposure. You've got sessions set aside and you're supervised by people who have been through the course, been through the program. But what you do is you learn in a protected environment. You can repeat it until you can get it perfect and to the best that you can do. And then once you get onto the clinic, it's the same sort of environment, but it's on a live person, but you still have a supervisor who will work closely with you, who will check things, who will give you that sort of confidence that you can perform these things.
We aim to produce excellent clinicians with sound theoretical background and practical skills. But more importantly, we want the people who graduate to be independent thinkers, problem solvers, and lifelong learners.
If you're ever on in practice and you get a case which you think you can't do on your own, you just go back and you think, who could I ask? Who is at the Eastman? Or is there a supervisor that I can call or email? And you just send them some photos or send them a treatment plan and they can always help you. So I've done that, and it's been great knowing that there's people out there who you can always call or email.
It's changed the way I look at dentistry and practice dentistry. I also think about a lot more evidence behind all my clinical decisions now. So the program definitely gives you more confidence in the manner in which you present your treatment options to your patients, because you know that there is sound evidence backing your decisions.
So at the moment I'm back in practice and I'm just taking on bigger cases, more complicated cases. I have that confidence after doing the MSc to take on things that I wouldn't be doing before. And I also wanted to try and go back into teaching.